His season was only 5 minutes old when they let in Darrell Powell at Portsmouth. Derry McSwiggan should have brought Knox back into it from the penalty spot near half-time. If that one had gone in, then sub Paul Sherlock's super strike could have been a Knox winner. As it was, they decided to settle for a point. Unfortunately, Pompey defender Kit Simons hadn't given up. An injury time winner coming up for Portsmouth.